All right, we had a very busy week here on the Rhode Show.
Yeah, we sure did. From the CVS Caremark Charity Classic
to a local actor who worked with the late James Gandolfini.
Let's take a look back at this week with this Rhode Show's Rewind.
The 15th annual CVS Caremark Charity Classic is getting underway. Michaela Johnson is live there at the Rhode Island Country Club.
Over $16 million going to local charities that will benefit from this tournament.
In all 15 years, Kimberly Clark has had the opportunity to be a key sponsor working with CVS to make sure the charities get what they deserve.
Two local food bloggers have whipped up their own cookbook to share some creative and healthy Rhode Island favorites.
We've taken products that you can buy in the stores here, and we've used them as ingredients, so not maybe making lemonade from lemonade, but using that lemonade mix as the glaze for a cake or a sauce for potatoes. Things you might not think of that are healthy and creative, family-friendly recipes.
Armin Garrow is known for his work as a mobster who crossed Tony Soprano, and he joins us this morning to talk more about the late actor James Gandolfini.
He was the antithesis of the kinds of people he portrayed, particularly the role of Tony Soprano. He was a very caring, very protective, a brotherly, and a very fatherly figure.
If you love shopping and you love fashion, then you're gonna love this. It's the first fashion truck in Boston.
I figured, what would be more fun than having a boutique show up where you work, where you live, where you play?
Nothing.
It's the best.
Nothing.
I carry women's apparel and accessories. It's all priced under $100. I carry sizes extra small up to 3XL. So I really try to have something for every size, every woman.
Okay, thanks for joining us on the Rhode Show.